June 24, 2018. This is a 5 years old female, not spayed poodle.
Today is the complaint. Actually, is not about the poodle. Right? The complaint is about the poodle having scratched a person. When was it? About on 18, right?
On 18.
18 is about 6 days ago, and this person elbow was scratched here on the right elbow. Because the dog jumped onto the person, and the person went back and he felt there was some, it was shivering.
He felt a lot of pain and he started shivering.
That's shivering and pain, and then the whole elbow swells up. So it got so big that he had to be operated in the hospital. So we see the picture of the elbow first. Just show the elbow. But just show the elbow, don't show the... you can zoom up better still. So this appeared to be a case of infection from the scratch of a dog. And this dog came in here actually 12 years ago for removal of the breast tumor. And you can see that the surgery is clean, the surgical site is clean, there is no infection. The stitches are still intact. And there's no pain, no swelling. So this part is definitely not infected post-op. Okay, now we see the person. Now we see the person's elbow is really big. This is about on the same day, right? Or day after, 3 days
later. One day after. And he's diabetic as well.
Oh, diabetic, that might be the reason. That the infection, not easy to control infection when the person is diabetic. Was he controlled the diabetes?
He has been under medication for many years.
He was controlled, otherwise he would be... Has he got cataract?
Not anymore.